at Grenfell really motivated change in terms of how we looked at facades. What we really learned from Grenfell that was different from a lot of the other fires before is that we needed to look at the outside of buildings as a system rather than looking at individual components. And what that means is that we need to go to bigger tests. So what we're looking at here is a full-scale facade fire test that is based on the British standard. There's also an Australian standard that we can use this test apparatus for. And what we're looking at, we're evaluating this test procedure for the New Zealand market. What we have is a steel frame that is representing basically a re-entrant corner on a building. And what that gives us, that configuration of a corner, gives us heat feedback between the two surfaces, so it's quite a severe test. And basically what we have is a little chamber at the bottom where we put a stack of wood called a crib that's a certain specification. We light that on fire, which gives us a certain heat exposure. And then what we're looking at is the temperatures and the flame spread on the wall, which lets us know whether it's passed or failed the test. It increases our knowledge and just allows us to have more confidence in how the buildings will actually perform in a fire.